So I'm Hannah Emmerich. I'm currently living in Norwich. I'm working as a musician. And I've just completed a BAP, which means I've been okayed for training for ordination. I'd been thinking about ministry for a few years, and after a while I started thinking, I'm not going to sort this out in my head until I do something practical about it. So I decided to go through the BAP and go through the discernment process, because I thought, actually, this is the only way to kind of sort out my thinking and work out whether this is really something that God's calling me to. So BAP means the Bishop's Advisory Panel, and it's a sort of two-day conference that you go to with different interviews and exercises designed to help the people there decide whether God's calling you to the ministry. We had a morning giving presentations to each other on different themes and discussing them, and there were three interviews, and those were quite intense. There's a definite kind of an attempt to get below the surface of what you're saying. Actually, I did leave with a real sense that the people making this decision about whether I'd be a good vicar knew probably the best and the worst about me. And that was very reassuring, because it's a big thing to decide. So in terms of context for ministry, I would love to be back in a kind of urban parish, but who knows? I'm sure God has other plans as well. You're being called to ministry, do something practical to find out about it. I definitely found that while things were just flying around in my head, it was very hard to discern, but once you kind of set yourself along the road and you start finding out about what it's really like, that helps a lot. My name is Hannah Emmerich, and this is my ministry story.